keep a sharp watch here.
Come on.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
What the?
Come on.
Come I should be extra careful in this area.
The knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld.
Thank you. Ella.
Better stay hidden.
Come on.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I should try to stay out of sight.
Riches are valued even in the underworld.
Καταδικαστέα
είναι η
Ρώμη.
Ο αιμός αδερφός λέγει. Κοστούμε τα δυνάμενα.
Corbera is gone.
Off we go now. Let's go. Off we go now.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not.
You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
I didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
How can you stand it? The dead really don't want us here.
I can't stand it. I'm doing everything I can to escape Elysium, but Persephone's little spies are everywhere. Hades taught her well.
So you're the troublemaker I've been hearing so much about.
Adonis, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? He wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it, with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the fortress of the Three Sisters. One of Persephone's strongholds. If you kill her overseer, destroy her torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
What if I told you I already cleared that fortress?
Impressive.
Trust me now.
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair, to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I'm sorry. Afro who?
Very funny. The last person who provoked her wrath was turned into a field pig.
All right. What's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos' ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.
Εγώ There, soaking wet and sputtering, while his boat floated away from him down the Eridan River in pieces.
I'd give my sharpest bronze dagger to see that silly human trying to leave Elysium on a felucca.
Have you visited my mother recently, and given her my love?
Always. The meteor sends her love in return.
Well, I'd better get back. Elysium won't rule itself. Do keep an eye out for me. I sense trouble brewing in Paradise.
I was starting to think you'd never get here. You can't waste time if you hope to break Persephone's control over the gate to the underworld.
I...
Did you really think word wouldn't get out at your inclusion with Elysium's pretty boy, Adonis?
Is that so?
Unfortunately, no one passes through the gate to the underworld without Persephone's permission, which she has never given. Ever. Luckily for you, as the goddess of crossroads and keys, Locked doors happen to be my specialty.
Are you saying you can get me through the gate?
I'm saying I can help you bypass Persephone.
From what I just saw, you're pretty close with Persephone. Why would you want to work against her?
I'm not asking for your blind trust. Let me prove our goals align. This unlocks the door to Persephone's hidden sanctuary. She keeps all of her most intimate possessions there, stowed away from her husband. Among her treasures is a journal rumored to contain information you desperately need about the gate. Bring it to me as soon as you can.
I'll go get the journal.
The sooner you bring me it, the closer you are to leaving Elysium. Don't waste any time. Bring the journal from Persephone's sanctuary to me. Quickly!
See if Ekati's key works. Journal is missing pages. Hope Ekati still wants it. A poppy? The meteor's emblem. Thank you. I'm not sure how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read. Well, that was illuminating.
I don't like mystery. Let's hear what it says.
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium?
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff. You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.
I didn't get a good enough look at you back there. Now I see why my guards had trouble with you.
Well, they weren't exactly easy.
I'm sure they aren't what mortals like you are used to. You must be someone special.
You're acting pretty nice for someone who just tried to kill me.
Consider that a misunderstanding. It isn't every day I see a new face in my realm, much less one as lively as yours.
So, Elysium belongs to you?
After the rude introduction I gave you, I can't blame you for not knowing. Let me apologize. Ross can attest. Usually he's the one that does the biting. He would want you to forgive me too. Tell me your name. Let's begin again. On the right foot, this time.
No hard feelings. My name's Alexios.
Then I give you my official welcome, Alexios. Let me tell you what's customary around here. This place is mine. I know every flower, every face. I alone let them in. But there's something here I don't want.
You mean me?
No. There's a beast loose in Elysium, and it belongs to Hades. If it gets to him that his wife stole one of his immortal mounts, it'll be a disaster. But I didn't steal it. I won't go near the things. They brought me down here in the first place. No. Someone wants me to look bad, and I need that horse gone.
The Hades? I'll take it you aren't a happy couple.
He's tried, of course, to bond with me. But what can he expect out of a prisoner? Love? That's just stuff of legend.
You think someone would do this to you?
It's highly unlikely the thing got in here on its own. I have to remember Elysium is my paradise, not everyone else's.
I'll see if I can find the horse for you. What does it look like?
You'll know it when you see it, trust me. Not only is the beast immortal, but he is terrifying.
Horses don't scare me. Has anyone seen him lately?
I heard screams coming from the Aspodel Arboretum. Perhaps he's scaring civilians. Bring it to my stable boy, the jockey of Artemision. He'll know how to send it galloping back to the nightmare it came from.
That looks like a good place for a horse to take shelter.
Get away from the beast!
Wonder what's wrong with them.
That's all. I should go look.
Ah! Don't come any closer. You're all scaring my horse. He's just a gentle creature.
Have you seen your horse? The others ran away screaming.
Leave it to a blind man to see what's right in front of him. Of course I haven't seen it. I'm sorry. These are hard times.
I'm afraid I won't make them any easier. I have to take that horse from you.
You can't! First Persephone takes my sight, and then you take Orphe? Our friendship was instant! I heard the neigh of a fierce horse. I approached him, unafraid. And he licked my palm.
Did you say Persephone blinded you?
She had one of her godly soldiers fry me with fire. It was punishment for telling others what I thought of this paradise, and somehow it got back to her. Said I didn't deserve to see the beauty she created.
He's not supposed to be in Elysium.
Are any of us? In a realm that boasts perfection but shows only deceit? Have pity. Let him stay with me.
The horse is going to Adonis. I think he could use it for his cause.
The rebellion's real? I don't like it, but I guess he would be used for good. Goodbye, my Orphe.
One impressive beast.
I need to take this horse to either Adonis or to the stable boy. Who to choose? A special horse and belongs to Hades. That's who he needs to return to. Persephone told me you could get him there.
It's because Persephone knows I can ride any horse anywhere. I'll take it from here.
Ποιος εμέ περιπέσει.
Rispetto a Dio, levo e mappo.
I take it? I know Hades will be missing his beast.
I found him, and took him to your stable boy like you asked.
You have no idea the trouble you've saved me. You've earned my favor.
Polos, go!
Ah, you again! Always nice to see a friendly face. Keeper. You found my workshop after all. I know it may not look like much, but it's home.
I told you. You can call me Alexios.
In front of the staff? Pa. But I'm glad you came. There's much to show you in this great land.
If you're offering, I could use some help getting my bearings.
Oh, give yourself time. The golden fields reveal themselves slowly and selectively, but I can help. Walk with me.
Maybe you're right. I need to clear my head. Where to?
I consider myself a keymaker. One of my keys might interest you.
What do you do in your workshop?
Invent. All of reality's secrets are hidden behind doors. My inventions act as keys that unlock those doors.
You reveal the secrets behind them?
You're as wise as Pythagoras. But why discuss what we can see for ourselves? Observe, way up there, Persephone's first key. If only you could have seen it when it was new.
It seems like most of Elysium is in ruins. What happened?
This place is beautiful, as are all of Persephone's creations. But it is a world that changes at her whims. When I see decay, I know she needs us at her side more than ever.
Off we go.
Hold up. Imagine all the heroes who have passed through those golden fields, basking in the glory of eternal peace. Each thinking they'd see nothing more beautiful, only then to set eyes on Persephone. Encampment is the site where Hephaestus built a home for Aphrodite.
Doesn't look like much now.
It stood tall until Aphrodite met that child Adonis. His ability to wreak havoc with a wink and a smile is second to none.
Come on.
happened to me in there?
Imagine for a moment, inside you, inside all of us, are parchments twisting like ribbon. On those parchments is written the story of who you are, who you were, and who you will become. Does that make sense?
So this twisting ribbon defines each of us, and what happened in there changed what defines me.
You understand. With these keys, you can unlock the secrets inside you and wrest control from them. I've built many.
Thank you. I'm not used to doing this on my own. On the Adrestia, I had Barnabas as a guide.
Ah, well, I hope it's a long time before I meet him here. I'll leave you to your adventuring. You're welcome to come back to my workshop anytime.
Here, Hermes. Concerned.
I'm worried about Persephone.
I haven't been here long, but I've already heard people want her overthrown.
You have? What do these humans expect from her? I'd heard some of the more ungrateful delinquents are planning to rise up. Imagine!
These ungrateful delinquents. Could they be right?
Bah! You give them too much credit. Still, Persephone needs protection.
Don't look at me.
There's a friend of mine and your father's, Kyros of Zarax. He's a strong and honorable warrior. He's been abducted, but if we could free him...
You're suggesting we make a human Persephone's bodyguard?
With Kyros at the ready, the humans will think twice before attacking one of their own.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were in love with Persephone.
No one understands her the way I do. Avernus sees a cruel despot. To her husband, she's a trinket on his arm.
And what do you see?
Me? I don't know. I've never had anyone ask me before. She's... everything.
How do you know this, Kyros?
He was an aide, of sorts, to your father. Every great painter needs a hand to crush their pigment. That was Kyros. A warrior.
Say no more. I'll find Kyros for you.
Ah, I knew I could trust you. While you're gone, I'll arrange a meeting with Persephone. Bring Kyros to the heart of Elysium. We'll be there.